comes running with the ball, you just know that she's going to spring out of somewhere and absolutely tackle the crap out of the player, get the ball and run off. She's a really, really tough player. I know that I can put her anywhere on the ground and she'll do the job no matter if she plays forward or back. And I've actually moved up onto the ball because I just love her intensity on it. And that goes to Christy. I think we need a photo of the girls.